Lecture notes are available at flippingphysics.com. Please enjoy lecture notes responsibly.